The Flying Man of Prague. In the 16th century, a man named Georg Janáček attempted to prove to Emperor Rudolf II that he could fly. He climbed to the top of a tower in Prague, donned a set of makeshift wings, and leaped off. Unfortunately, he fell to his death, but his daring attempt remains a crazy historical moment.